My article is about why the Arctic Youth Network was founded and how all of our stories are in fact part of a larger pan-Arctic story. You can read more about it in this month's Youth Takeover of the Circle magazine, and I really hope you enjoy it.